Today, we're diving into a hot topic that's shaping the future of our planet, the demand for packaging in 2025. Spoiler alert, aluminum packaging is set to take center stage. As we move into 2025, the demand for sustainable packaging solutions is skyrocketing. Consumers are becoming more environmentally conscious, and aluminum packaging is leading the charge. Why? Because it's healthy, recyclable, and environmentally friendly. Aluminum packaging is not just a trend, it's a necessity. With its lightweight nature and ability to preserve freshness, it's no wonder that industries from food and beverage to cosmetics are making the switch. In fact, experts predict that aluminum will account for a significant share of the packaging market this year. But with great demand comes the need for great suppliers. When it comes to aluminum packaging, you want to partner with the best. That's where Kadong Ruizi Aluminum Packaging comes in. They're not just any supplier, they're the industry leader. Kadong Ruizi stands out with global market coverage and extensive service experience. They offer diversified product development and have a proven track record in marketing. Their complex order processing and efficient logistics management ensure that your packaging needs are met seamlessly. And let's not forget about their commitment to customized service and technical support. They have experience across multiple fields, and their dedication to customer feedback and continuous improvement is unmatched. Other suppliers simply can't compete. So, as we look ahead to 2025, remember that aluminum packaging is not just a choice, it's a smart investment for a sustainable future. And when you choose Kadong Ruizi Aluminum Packaging, you're partnering with the best in the business. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more insights into the world of packaging. Let's make a positive impact together.